7:30 in the morning, Sunday morning, heading out to do some real estate photography. Real estate photography is complete at this address. Very nice two-story house. I am currently in Frisco, Texas, heading to some place to download the video and photos, just to get it off the camera. I'm probably gonna head to Dallas, possibly to check out the memorial at the Dallas Police Department. See you there. All right, went ahead and also got photos of the front of the property, like he asked. Pool, front area. Anyway, hope you liked it. You guys enjoy. All right, at Frisco Lakes Golf Course. You gotta visit this place, Frisco Lakes Golf Course in Frisco Lakes, Texas. This is what's left of my food. It was awesome. Bacon, lettuce, tomato. Frisco Lakes Golf Course. Man, that was awesome. Bacon, lettuce, tomato. Frisco Lakes Golf Course in Frisco, Texas. Yum. Next up, Dallas.
Yay!
Here it is, the memorial. Sorry.
Not at all.
Did you get it?
I'm trying.
Go for it.
I like it. Steal something of others, like a personal.
Did you see the painting that someone did with the Dallas skyline and then the five people? It's just on the other side.
I probably got it on the video.
Maybe.
Too busy trying not to run into people.
Right. Are you with an is?
No, just an independent photographer.
Yourself. Yeah.
Doing a vlog.
Good for you.
Excuse me, I'm sorry.
That's okay.
I don't know if you're not seeing it.
Oh, I don't. Are you taking a picture?
Oh, no. It's all video. Criminals suck.
Honestly, I don't know that answer to that. It might be up another week. It might be up another 2 weeks. I really don't know. Okay. I'm not part of that unit, so I wish I could give you a better answer. That's all I know.
Okay.
Time, so.
Thanks for your service.
Oh, you're welcome, sir.
That would are we able to talk about that as well?
Yes, especially Benjamin lives in Louisiana. I was raised in Louisiana, and actually had a ton of family, you know, who grew up when Louisiana was segregated. And I was raised that you appreciate all people, and so what that shows me still is that there's a lot of work to be done, and it's important that you start right now with this younger generation of educating them that bad people are not of a color, a certain color.
I really appreciate it. Thank you.
Thank you.
All right.
You're sweating it out all day.
I know we are.
Well, that was the Dallas Police Department Memorial. Criminals suck. Well, if you're in the Dallas area, come check it out. There are a lot of people here. A lot of news vans and everything. Even a vet center van if you're interested. See you at the house. I had to go swimming. Oh. Vlog number 17. You'll see the title. We have visited one of my jobs. Doing real estate, took 466 photos. It was a two-story brand new house, so I had to. I might make some HDR photos out of it. I'm definitely gonna make a video out of it, like a video walkthrough. So we've done the real estate thing this morning. We visited the Dallas Police Department Memorial site to two of the Dallas police cars put together with all kinds of signs and flowers and candles and balloons and everything on it. It's obviously a very emotional time for a lot of people. Every time I hear about a criminal dying after trying to hurt or hurting an innocent person for whatever it is they have, vehicle, money, stuff, or just because they're stupid jerks, every time I hear that their life has expired, no remorse. They get what they get. They made that decision for themselves. Kind of like a DWI. You make that decision, you kill yourself, DWI, you made your choice. You got a choice to sit at home or someone else's home and drink. Have somebody drive you home that's not drinking, or stay where you are until you sober up and you're well enough to drive. Those are all good decisions. But making the decision, conscious decision to go and drive while drinking, I've even seen people drinking on the road. And yeah, I will turn them in. Because that's just a slap in the face. It's like they think it's a freaking joke. People have died from the other people drinking and driving. No excuse.
What's up?
Feels great. The skies are blue. We're going to end on a good note. This is the end of this vlog. Okay, this is the end of vlog video number 017, number 17. The end. Bye-bye now. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.